I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. First glass is on me. Well, the good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. We're about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since I cleared out a den of Slith ages ago. Their loathsome reptiles make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this spelunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the Slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. You do this, and all the Devil's Crossing will be honoring your name with every glass. Echo Slith. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poison water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking. I'll make sure to let people here know how much help you've been. They'll be grateful if they can get a drink without dissolving their intestines. One more thing. Take my rucksack. Useful for hauling back scrap or whatever else you come across. I'm too old for that stuff now.
Got some good stashed.